The 2016 Rimpac naval exercise has begun off the coast of Hawaii. Over 27 countries are taking part in the exercise, making it the largest to date. South Korea has deployed 700 Navy personnel, along with warships, including an Aegis destroyer and a submarine as well. The exercise, which runs through August 4th, will focus on anti-ship, air and submarines, and will include live firing drills.